Good afternoon, everybody. My name is David Trotter from Taco Comfort Solutions. I represent our wholesale products in the central region. I'm just going to talk to you about the variety of products we have at the show here today. This is our 006 E3. This is our primary domestic hot water recirc. It's an ECM pump, 44 watt pump. Very important in domestic hot water to be able to turn that flow all the way down, which you can turn this to its lowest setting. We time this with our SmartPlug. SmartPlug was the ASHRAE product of the year in 2017. Two ways to use this device. It comes with a smart mode and a pulse mode. In the pulse mode, it runs the pump 5 minutes on and 10 minutes off. In our smart mode, it senses your water usage in a 7-day window. So it's going to capture your water usage over 7 days. If you're up early in the morning taking a shower at 6 o'clock, it's going to recognize that event and then replicate it that next Monday when you get up to take your shower. Nice thing about this, it produces in a 2-hour window, so you eliminate daylight savings time and the need to reset the device. It has a vacation mode. It doesn't sense usage in 36 hours. It will shut down, and then it will exercise the pump for 7 minutes as you're going along, just to make sure that the circulator is still getting some activity in it. It comes with our crossover valve. So this is our hot link valve. The nice thing about this, it's a thermal disc, which activates the recognition of the hot water a little quicker. And you can service this valve. Most of the other valves you have to throw away. This one you can service it. Take a little white vinegar, you know, descale it a little bit, and give it a try. Should only be hand tight. Doesn't need to be cranked down real heavy. But this is a really nice product. The hot link valve and the smart plug that I showed you are both sold individually or part of our sets. This is our leak breaker device. It's our leak detection device. This goes on a domestic hot water heater. It's a full three-quarter inch ball valve. So you get and the power head is very easy to take on and take off and service and replace. This sensor board goes in your pan underneath your domestic hot water and will sense any kind of leak and immediately shut down that leak. So it's a great way to defend against water leakage in your hot water system. We have two different variations. We have a normal variation, and then we also have a Wi-Fi version, which will give you one text and one email message. And it will text you when the valve has shut down. So it's not just saying, hey, you got water leaking, you know, it's the end of the world. It's already shut down the valve by the time you get those messages. So it's actually taking some action and then letting you know, hey, you've got a problem. So this is our 007E. 007 is kind of the foundation of Taco as an organization. The best-selling circulator sold in North America, the AC version. This is our ECM version. Comes in cast iron and stainless steel, as all these products do. One thing you might notice on our products here, we have a black faceplate and a black box. This indicates that it's cast iron and it's for boiler usage, you know, hydronics usage. The white products and the white faceplate, stainless steel, domestic hot water and plumbing applications. So we try to make it easy for you guys. You can get in and out of the box. You can see what's in it. Most circulators come in a brown box and are stapled shut and you really have no idea what you're getting into. We let you know the modes of operation that are available, and we also let you have a crossover reference right on the top of the box. So this circulator here will replace all these circulators. It will do the same duty as all these, even all those Taco pumps. So we're not being self-serving. We're just letting you know that this will do a lot of duty. And this is our 0018. So this is one of the products that we're really excited about. The nice thing about this product is it's Bluetooth activated. So it has 5 different operating modes. You can go on there, establish communication with your phone. We have proportional setting, we have zone valve settings, we have active adapt also, all the different settings that are available there. And then you can, when you can get in and you can actually see what's going on in the system. So when you know the GPM you're looking for, you set, it's got a little slider here, if I can keep from doing a fat finger thing there. When you set the GPM, then it's gonna calculate your head pressure. So you can really dial this thing in and look inside the pipe at what's going on. So it's really kind of a neat application. And this bottom thing here along the ribbon, that's gonna give you real-time data as you're making your adjustments. So as you're adjusting your GPM, your head pressure is adjusting accordingly. It shows you your feet of head, it shows you how many watts that the unit's pulling, and also how many RPMs are running on the motor. So it's really a great diagnostic piece that lets you to dial into your systems.